I didn't have a coffee because I didn't want to get my heart rate up. It's a Miu Miu show. It's my favorite.
Today we go to Miu Miu for Killer Runway. It's cut, cut, cut short. It's rich.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
It's for a Miu Miu girl with superpowers. Miu Miu, yummy, yummy, yum, yum.
Oh my gosh, there's so many things. I was like, and I want that, and I'll be taking that, and I'm gonna need that too.
Big front row action, Miu de Muselle. Big stuff on the runway, well, short stuff on the runway. Supermodels, trendy stuff, high fashion. Hello, I'm Loïc Prigent. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see the cool fashion shows. Hit the notification bell and leave a comment.
C'est fun. Ça déconne grave.
Ah, yes!
Oh, Mamma Mia, it's Miu Miu. Miu Miu is a Prada super brand that shows on the Paris calendar. At the entrance, everybody sparkles, everyone is obsessed.
I'm obsessed with Miu Miu as a brand.
I'm so excited, I love Miu Miu.
This dress is stunning, I feel amazing in it.
Bella Porch is here for her first Miu Miu show. And if you don't know that already, it just means you're not on TikTok.
Yeah! Matching.
Look! It really goes well with my pony tip and my earrings.
The show starts with a fun art video by the artist Meriem Benani. Her film is mixed live into the broadcast of the fashion show, so that real and virtual are blurred, another Miu Miu Prada obsession. Alex Bustle opens the show. Boom! The set is a podium sinueux, a sinuous catwalk. Guests are seated on traditional office chairs. Screens are like eyes, binoculars, giant glasses. The show is on the catwalk and on screens. I'm filming the screens showing the catwalk. I'm filming a film of what's in front of my eyes. Miu Miu Prada takes the ultra basic wardrobe, the basic shirt, basic blazer, basic sweater, and she takes her basic scissors. And she cuts, which is the most basic fashion move. You cut and change the longer and create newness through cut.
Miu Miu is like a playful cat. Miu Miu playing with fashion rather than taking fashion super seriously.
She doesn't mash up or deface the garments. They remain recognizable. They remain wearable. The trousers become outrageously miniskirt. Edges are unbelievably raw, like she used a knife instead of scissors. She says it's because she wants you to see how spontaneous and quick her creation was. It gives nerves to the silhouette instead of being perfect. There's a ripping sense.
Coup de ciseau, coup de maître. J'adore défiler, je regrette juste de plus avoir 35 ans pour porter des jupes aussi courtes. Mais je fais des arbres, alors peut-être je pourrais porter une pull très courte.
The 574 New Balance sneaker also has those traces of a rough cut and raw edges everywhere. The newest Miu Miu girl, Eva Anderson, is here. You saw her in Marvel's Black Widow, and you'll see her as Wendy in Peter Pan and Wendy.
C'est ma première fois en train de faire ça, alors je suis un petit peu nerveuse. J'étais juste très contente et très excitée. J'aime bien d'être en Paris car je peux parler en français.
The dress Miu Miu Prada herself could wear for a goûter to the pâtisserie.
Oh my gosh, that green beaded dress, I want it in my closet. Like, oh, it's so beautiful. Yeah, I just want to wear it outside on a walk.
Caroline Bessette Kennedy goes to an audition for a girls' band. Is this a grunge collection? The decayed sweater with moth holes. Very much 1993. Two destroyed colors and dirty looking hair. The Miu Miu embroidery is usually chunky, childlike jewels, playful, enormous stones and crystals patched on dresses, shirts and shoes. Here again, embroideries are giant, but this season they are rough. They look almost beaten up. Embroideries direct from the atelier. Mika Schneider ready to burn the casino in a mini dress that looks less neat than you'd think if you pay attention. Shoulders are unfinished, threads are coming off, it looks unfinished. Sweatshirt eleganza embroidery, black flowers on a dusty fabric. Maybe it's a grunge embroideries, less obvious embroideries.
You know what I loved about the whole collection is I loved the neutrals and the deep blues and the blacks, and there was something really like timeless and classic about a lot of the pieces.
Julie Charlotte's dress is making sequin music. Same for Cherry Chi, fashion ASMR. Big pearls, all the obvious signifiers of classic femininity.
Miu Miu pulls fashion in a different way. Women empowerment is always a thing for me.
It stands for empowerment and freedom and self-expression in the most beautiful way. So I feel so glittery and happy today. I feel like I'm wearing my emotions.
leur façon de traiter la féminité, elle est impressionnante.
Beautiful, fun femininity.
Clara 3000 closes the show. She's the most revered DJ in Paris. She's an underground goddess. Finale, and wait for it, the Miuccia Prada salute. Casual mask on the arm, Miuccia Prada, the Everest of fashion.
Here we are, 1, 2, and 3. Thank you so much.
How intimidating is it to meet Miuccia Prada?
It's intimidating, but she's so sweet. Feels like a dream. I'm also very chaotic at interviews. I get very excited, so it's hard for me to put words together.
J'ai envie de porter les trois quarts des choses, c'était incroyable. Et les mini jupes.
How surprised were you by the show?
I loved it. The fact that all the waistbands were low, I immediately was trying to like get my skirt. Bad news for me, because you really need no hips and a very long torso. It's a great look though. I feel like that's what the inside of my brain looks like, that collection, pretty much. Very moi. J'adore.
This was my report about the Miu Miu show for spring 2022 in Paris.
Guys, listen, Lorik's working really hard here behind the lens, so I'm gonna take care of business for you today. You need to like, you need to subscribe, you need to ring the bell, you need to leave a comment, keep coming back.
Thank you, Alexa.